There's a feeling in the Balkans that you can't have warmth without a good fire. Coal and oil have long been the main fuels for district heating here, which, it turns out, are making us all a lot warmer. So some Balkan authorities have turned enthusiastically to forest biomass. The idea is, whatever carbon you release by burning wood is recaptured by the forests you regrow. The problem is, this isn't actually sustainable. As well as polluting people's lungs, it still releases carbon. But if new trees soak that carbon up, we can escape climate change, right? The climate crisis isn't giving us 30 to 50 years. And even if we had the time, forests in the Western Balkans aren't managed very well. And the increase in demand for biomass is likely to drive more deforestation. There are many ways to keep us warm sustainably. Solar, geothermal, wind, heat storage, heat pumps, and energy efficiency. But burning trees is not one of them.